Let's discuss the architecture of IPSec. Security policy specifies what protection is needed at the IP layer. The security mechanisms include a key exchange protocol for negotiating protection parameters, including cryptographic algorithms and keys, and two types of protections, ESP and AH.